So, what do you know about Onderon, Arn?
Well, we just landed in the heart of the capital. Not that there are any other major cities. The planet is mostly wilderness. Wildlife is famously dangerous. The plant life is hardy enough to seed barren planets and spark new ecosystems. So that definitely makes Onderon an important resource world. What else? The planet is ruled by a king named Petrith, who's been on the throne for just over 3 years.
What do you know about the king?
Only that he's not very popular. I didn't really get a chance to dig into his policies to find out why.
Let's find Lana and hear what she's learned about the Imperial's plans.
Lana Beniko, right? The Sith Lord that works for you?
Oh yes. Head to toe black armor, claws, fangs, everything.
All right, sorry. I didn't mean... I've just never actually had a conversation with a Sith before, you know? So... after you?
Commander, welcome to Onderon. This must be your new friend, Arn Paralan. Jedi Padawan.
Nice to meet you.
You're enjoying this a little too much.
I so rarely get to menace innocent young Jedi anymore.
Onderon is a powder keg. King Petrith has been at odds with his noble council for months. From what Theron and I have learned, he wants to strip mine the planet to line his coffers. The nobles aren't interested in that plan. As a result, Petrith has changed residence to his hunting lodge in the wilderness, where the nobles can't keep track of his activities or visitors. The nobles are led by Senator Nebet, the planet's Republic representative. She was kind enough to lend us her office. Nebet's people have detected coded transmissions from the hunting lodge. The code used is highly sophisticated, and not Onderonian.
An Imperial code?
Nebet suspects as much. I have Dr. Ogorob analyzing it to confirm, but in the meantime, the Senator is preparing the city for a potential attack. To that end, our people are spread across the capital, shoring up the city's defenses. I believe you'll find Tau Adair in the central marketplace.
Have you given Tau as much trouble as her Padawan?
We haven't been introduced, though we did see her across the marketplace this morning. Rest assured, I did my best to appear sinister while browsing the produce.
All right, Arn. Ready to meet your new master?
Ready as I'll ever be. It was nice to meet you, Lord. Lady,
Just Lana will do.
Vice Admiral Narlok, commanding the Republic 29th Fleet. Welcome to Mekshaw.
Thank you. Should I join you aboard your ship?
Negative. It's best if we meet on the station. I have a local contact who's helping me arrange refueling for our ships. Your Jedi friends are already here. Send me coordinates now. Narlok out. This is Jot, an old friend of mine. He served 30 years in the Republic Navy, and now he's Mekshaw's chief engineer.
Call me Junker. Everyone does. And chief engineer is a bit fancier than we like around here. Me and my crew just keep things running. Lights, water, atmosphere. Mekshaw's neutral officially, but me and mine will back the Republic to the end. Whatever you need, we'll help you get.
30 years is a lot of action, even for a Navy boy. We'll have to swap stories later.
Ground Pounder, huh? Well, if you're buying the drinks, I won't hold it against you.
Junker's been working to get us the fuel we need, but it isn't as easy as I'd hoped.
Like I said, Mekshaw's neutral, so your ships don't get topped off until the powers that be vote on it. See, Mekshaw used to be run by the Hutts. The locals kicked them out while they were distracted with McKeb, then started running things themselves. So all the big decisions come down to a vote by the leaders of the five biggest crews. Lucky for you, I'm one of them. Huttbreaker, she led the revolt. So now she runs the docks. She'll vote for you. Fuel sales go straight into her pocket. So you just need one more vote.
Unfortunately, I'm no diplomat. And sorry, Junker, but neither are you.
So you need us to get the last vote.
And stop whatever the Empire has planned.
What else did Darth Savick tell us?
We're dealing with Darth Shar. She's the Dark Counselor in charge of Imperial Logistics, which doesn't sound very scary.
Maybe, but you don't make the Dark Council just by getting supplies delivered on time. Never underestimate a Sith.
If you're looking for Sith, they'll be with the Brothers. Bunch of creepy slavers down on the lower levels. Empire is their biggest customer.
We can bet they'll show up in force as soon as the fleet starts refueling. We'd better plan out our defenses ahead of time. Could Arn and I scout out the docks a bit? I'd like to see what we're dealing with.
Of course. I'll take you myself.
We'll catch up with you later, Commander.
All right, just us now. No need to put on airs. I know what you're thinking, because I think it too. You've got a whole big fleet out there and a tiny rock full of lowlifes here. Why not just roll in and take what you need?
A place like this doesn't stay independent if they don't have some impressive security.
You're just as sharp as you look. Huttbreaker has a failsafe rigged up. Push a button, it fires a pulse that makes all the fuel on the station inert. Takes weeks to make the fuel useful again. Not the way you want to go, trust me. I got a much easier route for you. Huttbreaker's hosting an auction at her stronghold on the other side of the station. All the crew leaders will be there, and I can get you in. It's your best chance to start winning that last vote.
What is Huttbreaker auctioning off?
Couldn't even begin to tell you. All sorts of crazy stuff passes through Mekshaw. Crossroads of the galaxy. Now! Let me just get a few things sorted and we'll get you on your way. What the?
Who are you?
Lightsaber. Sith trying to take you out already? In the middle of my turf?
Apparently so. We must have them worried.
I'm the one who's worried. How'd he manage to get in here without setting off a single alarm? Speeders that way. I'll meet you at Huttbreaker's place in a bit. Gonna put more droids on perimeter security. Blasted Sith think they can just strut right in here.
Fancy meeting you here, boss.
We were catching up with Theron and Lana, and they mentioned you were here. Figured we'd lend a hand.
We've cut a few deals with these people over the years. With our help, you'll know just how to play them. They'll vote however you want.
I'm not here to con anyone. The Republic will give them a fair deal for the fuel.
Settling for fair isn't what got these people to the top on Mekshaw. If you're ready, let's head inside. All right, first up, Huttbreaker. revolutionary leader, liberator, and unofficial queen of Mech-Sha. Her crew runs the main docks.
She won't need much convincing. Selling that fuel will bring in a small fortune, but that only stands if you keep the peace. You get too messy with any of these gangs, Hutbreaker will lock things down, no matter how much she stands to make. Keeping Mech-Sha safe is her top priority.
All right, what about the brothers? Jot mentioned they work with the Empire.
Yeah, they're slavers, all part of some weird religious cult. The Empire buys most of their stock.
A lot of the refugees who come through here end up in the brothers' pens, and Hutbreaker isn't above throwing troublemakers their way, too.
Needless to say, you won't be getting their vote for anything that helps the Republic. Better to focus on the other crew leaders. First is Veet the Snake. He runs a Rhodian smuggling ring, the Harito Wald, one of the biggest operations in the galaxy.
Veet's a businessman. He can be anybody's friend if there's an upshot for him. Just have to figure out what he needs and make sure he gets it. The other crew leader is Indigo. Mandalorian. Well, ex-Mandalorian. Same with his crew. They're called something like
Darmanda. They're mercs and gunrunners. Indigo has some kind of rivalry with Veek, so it's a good thing you only need one of them to vote your way.
The whole of the Galactic Republic is backing us. And everything still hinges on cutting deals with criminals.
Wars are never won on the front lines.
Looks like Hutbreaker's about to give her big welcome speech. Let's find a good spot.
Mech-Sha! How are you doing tonight? Look at us! We are surviving! We are thriving! We are turning this tiny rock into the beating heart of the galaxy! Just a few years ago, we were slaves. Now, we're masters. Imagine what we can become in just a few more years! All we've got to do is stay us. Be what we've been so far. We keep the peace, we keep the balance, and we keep moving forward! We've got the whole galaxy laid out in front of us. Everyone else just doesn't see it yet. All they see are the soldiers, politicians, Sith, Jedi. All the people who think they run things, who think their wars decide who's in charge. The truth is, they'll never be in charge. They'll never really run things. You know why? Because while they're busy killing each other, we're making deals, making friends, expanding everything they buy so they can blow each other up. We're selling and getting richer, stronger. By the time they stop and do the math, it will be too late. Because there will be a lot more of us than there are of them. And then, it will be us calling the shots. So stay the course, my friends. It only gets better from here. Welcome to Mech-Sha. Did you enjoy this speech?
I can see how you were able to inspire the rebellion against the Hutts.
Well, the Hutts did most of the work for me, if I'm honest. Someone just had to fire the first shot. Now then, please, enjoy our hospitality. Have a drink on me and keep the peace. You can keep the peace, yes? Narlok gave me his word.
Servants of the Republic often espouse high ideals, even as their deeds tell a very different story.
No need to be rude. Commander, this is Darth Shar.
Dark Counselor in charge of production, logistics, and civil order. How do you do?
Darth Savik mentioned that we might find you here. She's been very cooperative.
Ah, well, she must have been so disappointed not to have killed you. But then we wouldn't have had a chance to meet like this.
I'm sure the two of you have a lot you could talk about, but we do have a previous appointment. Enjoy the auction, Commander.
I do hope we get to meet again soon.
Get friendly with someone else. I've got nothing to say to you.
How about hello? That'd be a good start.
You're wasting your breath. I don't deal with your kind.
What do you mean, my kind?
I don't deal with Mandos or their pals. We're done here.
Exactly what I'd expect from someone who actually claims the title Darmanda for his crew.
Are they really that bad?
Darmanda are soulless, honorless. I don't know why he was cast out, but I do know we shouldn't trust him.
Hey, sorry about that. I knew he was an exile, but he's a lot touchier about Mandalorians than I expected. Now that I think about it. I bet he's just trying to keep up his ex-Mando tough guy act in front of everyone here. Word is he spends a lot of time brooding in the cantina. If you were to run into him there, he might be a little less surly. Maybe. Worth a shot.
Chonky faguta de opora geotocaquise. De monte que caça do bonilis de oto. Chai con cunta chichai.
It's always better to do business with friends.
Wahota spi ok o ina pasta. Conchita chichakta. Kusum malachikuta. Ikosamose ala chuta. Kobane puta taise jeskusku.
I'm curious. What's your stance on fueling the Republic ships?
Kasuyali koyaran kinka kurum. Please kataka. Yos posko ukopokuta. Makipuna male tutta o nishka. Kusum malachikuta, ikosamose ala tutta.
The sooner the better.
Bampaula kavaji otto.
I'm sure we can figure something out.
Tungi machechu! Kastu undile, jio hola lukuta. Tungi machechu, kuti nankihe. Wana wa de blota wichawa.
Had enough fun for one night?
I'm finished here.
We heard about the assassin earlier. Glad you're still in one piece. They should have known one Sith wouldn't cut it with you.
I'm honestly not convinced they were an assassin at all.
Strange. But I guess we have no choice but to keep moving forward. On the bright side, the docks aren't the defensive nightmare I was afraid they'd be. Plenty of good choke points, blind corners, and elevated positions.
Hutbreaker doesn't want an invasion, so Narlok's only allowed to bring a limited deployment. He's rounding up his best troops now.
Got a lot of practice working on droids on Osis, so I'll help Junker modify his service droids to help us fight. In the meantime, I sent Arn to stake out the Brothers' territory and watch for Imperial activity. If they send anyone after us, we'll know.
How is Arn handling his lessons?
He's a quick study. Much better than he thinks he is. Honestly, once he learns to believe in himself, he'll be fine.
And what about you? How do you feel about being his teacher?
It's not as bad as I was afraid it'd be. I think the old man just gave me an easy one to start off with. But I have to admit, he was right. Teaching someone else really helps solidify the basics for yourself, you know? Helps you focus on what's important.
We best get moving. Let us know how it goes with the crew leaders, huh?
If you need anything, just say the word and we'll be there.
Chunky. que faculdade ou pora geoto kakise? Ma que puna male tuta o mishka?
Your help will certainly go a long way.
Ni ap un pampa, boshura moki. Poco to palo ku chapting wampa, la agua kilia jikoska. Chonki faculdade ou pora geoto kakise?
Who do you support?
Nakmanoya, no cha haita. Tuta mishka, no cha haita. Umpokom bak, ni jitonka giliski chanaga. Buna naikachu, ne tutu buga. Kusa malachikuta, ikosa mose ala tuta. Patoga wa ki ku bakili.
What exactly do you need?
Udi este no ka? Umpa bituala bituala ni bobo. Oya tuka change kapula. Timuti ki kasa do buni lis di oto. Bampa ula kava di oto. Umpa bituala bituala ni bobo.
You want to do business with the huts?
Bagsra wana waka. Mibuna wadi te utwipi. Kasuyali koyaran kenka kurung. Kumpata di tok maki chisa chubala wawuni.
The exchange must be growing. I have someone working on cutting them off from Zakul.
Kuchuso, you mata chikotoya. Mata humpa, muli rafavaba. Umpa bituala bituala ni bobo. Nokta chulna do beela. Patoga wa ki ku bakili.
I'm not here to take down the exchange, but I'll rescue the envoy.
Kuchuso, you mata chikotoya. Ja aita ye chopa. Mituana shoto.
Papa Mechispa!
You weren't invited to this meeting, Commander.
The huts and the exchange working together. Who would have thought?
The enemy of my enemies, my friend. I must say, I am surprised Veek chose his reputation over saving a potential deal with the huts.
Kota chota! Kasa yuli koira tole kankiton!
So this was just a way to get back at Veek?
Doti puna puna, manchika pugnoni snimo.
In truth, both of our organizations lose millions of credits to Harido Wald every month. It's getting expensive.
Kiko ubo kili wata panka tonko potoko wata.
Once Veek and his ilk are out of the way, we'll divvy up his roots and cruise between ourselves.
Yakopa chiji kuting anulia maka chisa.
Kuchuso, you mata chikotoya. Migushu funbu dopo makma.
Dead. It was an ambush. She was working with the exchange all along.
Bampaula kavaji oto.
The huts and the exchange made a deal to kill you and split your resources between themselves. They didn't count on anyone else getting involved.
Kasuyali koyaran kenka kurum. Umpa kumbak ni jitonka giliski chanaga. Umpa bituala bituala ni bobo.
It seems that will take some time.
Timuti ki kasa do buni lis di oto. Kusa malachikuta, ikosa mose ala tuta. Umpa bituala bituala ni bobo. Bamba, una guta, tanque kuta?
I have other priorities right now.
Umpata ti tok maki chisa, chubala wawuni. Pide perupa, kadu ashi niko iga danaila. Kuso mala chikuta, ikosa mose ala tuta. No ye nevuta, nakma.
Yes, that should be all.
inigo daiji liskatsalanga wa. Jiji haku.
Arn, is that you?
Listen, I need your help. There are slaves, dozens of them. The brothers are loading them into shuttles, Imperial shuttles. We have to stop them.
Tau is your master, Arn. You should be talking with her about this, not me.
She told me not to interfere, but I can't just sit back and watch this happen.
Arn?
You slavers. Monsters. The worst scum in the galaxy. But I don't want to kill them. I didn't want to kill any of them. I had to. They didn't give me any other choice, did they? There was no other way to get to the slaves and free them before it was too late. What else could I do? Was there some other way? Please, I have to know. You have to tell me.
I wasn't here, Arn. You were. You made the call, and you saved those people.
But that's the problem. I made the call. No one else, just me. Tao doesn't know, but when I was injured, the people we were fighting, they were slavers too. Back then, I couldn't stop them. Years of recovery and pain. Maybe I didn't want there to be another way. Maybe I saw my chance to get payback, and I took it. I don't think that's who I am. I don't want that to be who I am. But part of me is glad they're dead.
Of course it is. They were some of the worst scum of the galaxy. That doesn't make you a monster like them. It just makes you human.
Jedi are supposed to be more than that. We should get out of here before more reinforcements show up. The slaves are safe. Let's go.
Just hit the brothers, you practically wiped them out! We're supposed to be keeping the peace!
I'll sort that out with Arn myself. Honestly, the galaxy won't miss a pack of slavers, and neither will I.
You think I care that those creeps are gone? I'd give you a medal if I could. It's Hutbreaker who wants our hides over it.
She's still willing to sell us the fuel?
Yes, for an extra 40%.
Then let's stick to the mission, and let me handle Arn, all right?
Is Arn.
He's still struggling, but I've been there. I'll help him through. He'll hold his post when the time comes.
The vote went in our favor, so I've got the fleet organized and ready to start refueling. Safe bet the imps will show up as soon as we start. So we'd better get ourselves into position right away. I'll meet you all here at the docks.
Hey, hold up. We need to talk. I might be new to being a teacher, but I can't help my student at all if nobody tells me when he's in trouble. You should have called me when Arn contacted you. Helping him is my job, and I deserve the chance to do it.
You're right, Tao. I owe you an apology. It won't happen again.
Thank you. I just want to help him as best I can. Same as you.
My best troops. Wish I could bring more, but we're on thin ice with Hutbreaker as it is.
There are three main approaches the imps could use for their assault. The main catwalks, the maintenance tunnels, or the docks themselves via shuttle.
The main catwalk is the most direct route, so we'll have our strongest defense there. Commander, that's you.
All right. What about the other routes?
Arn and I would be best for the tunnels. In close quarters like that, they'll never make it past our lightsabers.
My droids know those tunnels better than anyone. I'll send them to back you up.
My troops will cover the docks as best they can. But our anti-aircraft weapons are limited. Once our ships start refueling, weapons and docking bays are disabled.
Oya duka, Jangi Kapula. Ni af umpampa, boshura moki. Kastu undile, jigo hola lukuta. Ni af umpampa, boshura moki.
Thank you, Vig. We really appreciate it.
No ye nevuta, nakma. Koba ne puta, taise jeskusku.
Sounds like we're ready.
A lot of people are counting on us. The future of the Republic depends on getting these ships to Corellia. Let's make it happen.
We can do this. We must do this. For the Republic! It's over. Drop your weapon.
It's been a long day, my friend. I'm doing what I came here to do. Don't make me kill you first.
I've never seen better timing in my life.
You? You're the Alliance Commander.
Guess we're done then. If you can kill the Sith Emperor, I don't really like my odds.
Mission now. Banter later.
Norlock is here. They were trying to activate the failsafe, but we stopped them in time.
We've got them on the run down here.
That's all clear.
Outstanding work, everyone. Let's regroup outside.
Stay!